I'll never go to In-N-Out ever again. That sign is the most misleading bullshit sign. You guys know, like, you see In-N-Out, bro, you're like, yeah, I'm gonna get it. Bullshit. Have you ever gone In-N-Out of In-N-Out? Have you ever just got in and be like, yeah, bullshit. Change the goddamn sign. In, keep the in. In is good. And hang out by the soda machine. Piss the fuck off. You ever notice that? Go to In-N-Out. Go to In-N-Out tomorrow. It's just a whole area of people going, what the fuck are they doing over there? You notice that your entire childhood, you were raised, never talked to strangers. But at In-N-Out, you're like, excuse me, sir, I don't know you. What the fuck is going on back there? Seriously. It's just a burger. No, it's real. And they're assholes at In-N-Out, because everybody that works at In-N-Out is having the greatest time. You ever notice that? There's girls in the back like, Sarah. It's like, bitch, stop high-fiving Sarah. Go get the burger. Oh, it's the worst. And they mess with you at In-N-Out. With your receipt number, they fuck with you on purpose. Your number is 60. They're like, 58, 59, 74. What the fuck? That's why I like McDonald's. I'm a old school McDonald's, the best. Thank you. That's the real In-N-Out, if you think about it, right? You walk into McDonald's, they have your order ready, quick. They're psychics. You'll walk in like, yeah, could I have a, they're like, number two with no pickles. And you're like, how the fuck? They're like, because we're McDonald's. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba, get the fuck out. Next. Come on, sir. Come on. 9 billion, sir. We don't got fucking time for your pointing shit. I love McDonald's, right? Because they don't bullshit you. There's no gimmick. In-N-Out. Bullshit. They have a, you know how ballsy they are? They have a nutritional fact menu right on the wall when you walk in. That's McDonald's going, hey, it's right there. We're not lying. That's ballsy, bro. They have the burger with the calories right there. That's like going to a whorehouse and they have the whore's name with the disease that she has right next to her. And you still want it. You're like, diamond herpes. I don't give a shit. Go get her right now. Go get her. She has herpes. I don't give a shit. I'm loving it. Go get her.